son of the Buchanan clan. Brave survivors of the fall of man. Baby Saul grew straight like a tree. Could swing a sledgehammer before he was three.
Swing the sledgehammer before he was three.
Before he could walk. Finished all his schooling before he could talk. Showed all his teachers a thing or two. When he taught them that a fact didn't have to be true. Is Buchanan a man? Oh, boy, what a man! The strongest of men! You can say that again.
Dear God.
Youngest son of the Buchanan clan.
Why don't the other buttons work?
Fall of man. Baby Saul grew straight.
Now you work.
Well, the Dorseys thought they had a better idea. Believe they could rule by murder and fear. Tried to steal Colorado from our patriarch, but old Saul proved his bite was worse than his bark. Drove out the Dorseys and gave their land to the poor and the needy and the Indians. So mercy for the merciless was his stand. So he hunted the Dorseys to the very last man. Canada a man. Oh boy, what a man. The truest of men.
You need to invent all of this. You need to write all of this. They really did well.
With the families behind him, Saul went to war and fought all the monsters of Satan Bazaar. He lined them all up and he cut them all down till Flab the Inhaler surrendered his crown. Buchanan spared Flab and made him a deal.
If your boys work for me, they'll never miss a meal.
Flab signed up on the dotted line. Now his monsters keep us safe in the evening time. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man.
Oh God.
The truest of men. You could say that again.
Dear God, fucking dictator.
Families came to CEO Springs and all fell to fighting over frivolous things till Saul raised their heads to the circling wings of the vultures who were waiting to dine like kings. He said that the only way to save the land was to bury the hatchet and all shake hands. So they signed the treaty in a single day and begged him to lead them and show them the way. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man. Truest of men, you could say that again.
Fucking humor in this game. I mean, I love humor maybe the most out of everything in Wasteland 2. Far better humor than Divinity Original Sin 2, for example. But this is fucking hilarious.
Then came the gangs of the Eastern Plains, hoping to rob us of our worldly gains. Old Saul saw him coming and he rolled up his sleeves. He said, you're all nothing but a pack of thieves. Strong as an ox at 70. He faced down the savages again and again. Then drove them back to the desolate east and secured for Colorado an endless peace. Is Buchanan a man? Oh boy, what a man. Truest of men, you could say that again.
God.